This is Castlevania, Requiem. I'm gonna play some Rondo of Blood. Never played this before. One of the few Castlevania games I've never played.
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen. Vom Wahnsinn getrieben schmiedeten sie einen Pakt mit dem Teufel. Zu später Stunde kamen sie zusammen, um gemeinsam die Mächte der Finsternis mit ihrem sündigen Blut zu rufen. Sie zu erlösen von ihrer sterblichen Existenz, dem Anbeginn einer neuen Welt vor Augen. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kam es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels annehmen. Es labt sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
Right, here we go. I guess this was either Sega Saturn or Dreamcast. First playthrough, so what? Play. All right, here we go. Nice. This game feels so classic already. Get. Dinner of Flames. Oh, we got controller sound effects in this one. Better take that axe instead. I don't like the dagger too much. Algeba. Oh, it's got that classic Castlevania feel to it, too. Especially with that jumping. Man, full health. At least there's no fall damage. Got past them, but we ain't got no much life. If there's another one, we're screwed. Oops, we're screwed. Oh, we're not screwed. The old school Castlevania skills come back. Except for that. Oh no, dead. I knew that was gonna happen. I think it gives us the axe right back. We need that shit. Oh, we're out of hearts. Ooh. Every hit count then. Oh, wrong way. Come on, one more hit. Done. Where's my orb? Oh, trophy intercepted. Guess you get the trophy for not letting the orb hit the ground. Stage 2. God grant me strength. Whoa, that was close. Go crows. Oh no, we want that. Before these things coming to get me. That. Ah. What? Get out of here, crow. Ridiculous. To the face. But now we don't have the axe. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, there's the axe. Oh, come on now, what is that? Even ducking? Oh boy. This is ridiculous. I thought there was an axe drop. That works. That was close. And maybe the daggers aren't too bad in this game. I mean, they're never strong, but take out them crows. They don't work against that, though. Ugh. The attack is not very quick in this game at all. Oh, that's right, I don't have... Damn. Come on! Come on! Alright. This is retarded. These things can just stop there? Like, oh my god. I don't think we can jump over him. Now, we're gonna do one more and then we're switching over to Symphony of the Night. Maybe I'll play Aria of Sorrow didn't record my progress. Damn it. Come on! We got him. Finally. Better not be another one. Alright. Now we're allowed to play this one for a little bit longer. Until we get to that next part that we keep just getting stuck at. Go up the stairs! Oh, turn around. Oh, God. I'm ready to play like Super Castlevania 4 or something. Like Dracula X. Won't play these. Like, this one just feels like slow and sluggish compared to those. Even though it's similar. Good luck if you get hit in this game, like. Just go with it. We got to the door. Done. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, now we're done. I guess it forces you to go down there. About that time. Whip it good. Uh-oh. It wouldn't let me jump at all. Like, what is this? I don't even know what I got a trophy for. For dying? You gotta be kidding me. Oh. All the way back here. There we go. Whooped them that time. One of those repetition games, huh? Ugh. Oh, we got holy water. And the cross. Clear that screen. Is that a key over there? What is that? Whoa. Down we go. Done. Like, yeah, once you get hit in this game, you just, like, get juggled around. Like, that's not cool. Screw it, we got through. Let him do all the work. Oh. Got some health. Uh-oh. I didn't do something right. Up there. I don't get it. I was supposed to swing it, but doesn't let me grab onto it or jump on it. Come on, man. Oh, there's a staircase down. Look at that. It's like, whoa. Just run. Yeah. We don't care if that was a door or not. That door. Oh, I thought I beat the stage. This is just the boss, I think. It's the vampire bat from the very first one. Looks like that room. Werewolf. Werewolf. Start of the boss? Nah, we done. We're switching. It doesn't matter. We'll be right back.